There he is! Hey! Come give Mario Frigo a hug!
Somebody woke up on the right side of the bed this morning.
It's an exciting day for Medici. The rebellion has won! Rosa Manuela is coming home!
She's not here yet, Mario. The Ravello still holds power.
He's tried to kill her many times. Today will be no different.
You're killing my boss. It's Rosa Manuela, right? It's Rosa Manuela!
You must have read her paper and the complexities of nation building. She's a brilliant woman.
Yes! What did he say?
Tio is always like this. I'm excited to meet her, too.
No one is meeting anyone if something happens to that plane. Do we know her coordinates?
I will mark them for you, and we will see you soon. Come on, let's go.
Keep her safe!
Rico, rendezvous with Rosa's plane. She's flying into dangerous airspace.
Unidentified craft. What is your intent?
Our intent? To keep the Ravello's bullets from chewing through your fuselage. This is Rico Rodriguez, at your service.
Roger. Thank you for the escort. May our flight be uneventful.
Company, closing fast!
Shot!
My name is Mario.
Of
Frigo.
Course, of course I know of the great Mario Frigo.
You do?
Thank you for all you have done in service to the freedom of Medici.
I love you. I love you. Was that weird?
Memorable. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you for your bravery. Your country owes you a great debt. Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks.
President Manuela.
A president is elected by the will of the people. I am but a loyal citizen of Medici. Rosa is fine.
Each day, Di Ravello's forces grow weaker.
What is he doing here? That man, despicable, two-faced coward!
Don't believe what she says. I defected. I'm loyal.
Lies! Despicable, a man would never defect. He falsified the evidence, allowing Di Ravello to justify his coup. If he is here, Di Ravello is here.
Tell you that we're attacking the power.
Having both the disease and the cure could be worth far more.
To anyone, if something happens to that plane.
Di Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill you.
Zeno is the moon. Let's kill him.
No! Lock him up. He will stand trial for his crimes in a proper civilian court. It is time to rebuild a fair Medici, even for him. Perhaps it is time I heard the full story of this rebellion.
Right?
It usually isn't. At any rate, she wants to tell you in person, in case.